Hello.
We are
One Direction. Yay!
Now, to the untrained eye, this may look like a giant baby girl, but we think it's goddamn cool.
Oh yeah.
Last week's performance for us was absolutely amazing. I think on behalf of all of us, you can say that's the most fun we've ever had on the X Factor stage. I mean, when we did Viva La Vida the first week, that was great, but this week was just so much fun.
I think it worked well for us because we were able to have so much fun while on stage, and I think it made it hopefully a little bit more entertaining.
We've had loads and loads of questions again this week, and I'm sorry if we haven't answered yours, but we just had to pick a select few. And this first question is from Helen Louise, and the question is, if we don't win the X Factor, lads, are we still going to stay as a band, or are we going to go back to study and doing our everyday things? Now, what do you think?
Elastic band.
I think we definitely will stay as a band.
Yeah.
Yeah, boys!
Gang!
One stay Direction. As a band.
The next question is from Shannon Loves One Direction. Big shout out for the name. Yeah?
Strange name.
And she said, if we could be one of our bandmates for one day, who would it be? Lads.
Start with Louis.
Louis, who do you think?
I think for one day, I'd like to be Harry! Because I'd like to have curly hair.
And what about you, Liam?
I actually like to be Niall for the day.
Would you?
Because he finds everything absolutely amazing.
Yeah, right. Happy Christmas. Zay?
I think I'd like to be Louis for a day.
Yeah, me too.
Just because he's absolutely hilarious. I'd just love to be funny. Like
Yes!
I would be Zayn. Because he's very clever, he's very intellectual, and he's a funny guy.
Like the mushroom.
He's a chronic guy.
Fun guy.
Next question is from Evie Gray Loves One Direction.
Gray.
And she wants to know what our favourite chat up lines are. So, Zayn?
What's up, mate?
Nice. No?
Don't have one.
That's a great chat up line.
I am?
I haven't got one either. See both uses anyway.
Okay. It's on you, Louis.
Will you marry me?
Simple but effective.
It's great to get the support we're getting so far because we know that people are voting for us, but we still need people to keep up because some people might think that we could be safe, but we still need as many votes as we can get because no one's safe here. Like you seen Tracy went last night and the competition is very, very strong this year.
While we're talking about support, I'd like to make a big shout out to Queen's Margaret High School.
I'd like to make a shout out to Lower Fields Primary School.
Ouch.
I'd like to make a shout out to everyone in my local town.
And Tong High School.
And Martin Devine.
I'd like to make a shout out. Shout out!
Shout.
We were One Direction. Thanks for watching our video diary. Hopefully we'll see you next week.
Come back.
Bye.
What's happening?